A federal judge in Texas has stopped the Obama administration's effort to strengthen rights for transgender people. Today, Judge Reed O'Connor granted a temporary injunction. It stops federal health officials from rules meant to ban discrimination by doctors and hospitals. In his ruling, Judge O'Connor says they likely violate the Religious Freedom Restoration Act.